So this episode of Running with the Bison is just going to be a quick wrap up on the... oh, this is a bison. North Dakota, though. Okay. Wrap up on the past cross-country season with all some unseen footage that we haven't shown yet. So thanks for following along. Catch you next time.
4 pups. There's a bee in each one. What do you plan on doing with them?
Holding them captive.
No, no! What are you doing?
I think that I would like to go to lunch with maybe like George Washington. I don't know. Good. Oh my gosh, you look so weird though. Your arms are like...
What's your feelings about this week, Jim?
I'm so freaking excited. You don't even know.
What song is stuck in your head right now?
Hold up, Bobby.
Yeah, good. It wasn't even... I'm a CEO of the Bucknell Track and Cross Country Team. What do you have to say about the overall state of this company or program as we know it?
We're trending upwards. Someone take a go.
Cold?
No.